Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going. Ooh, that's heavy stuff. Good. Next. Almost done. Almost done. Wow. I'm impressed. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... Is my coffee? It's empty. For this next part, I thought...
Oh, my God! Security! Security!
Well, that couldn't have been good. That don't look good.
Alex, Simmons, what's going on? We have a problem. What about Morgan? He's alive, sedated. Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Alex,
got it.
Simmons, what's going on?
All right.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Thank you. all disabled, so I do not know. I got microphone and desktop audio, and over here I've got desktop record. I think one of them is supposed to be test. I think this is supposed to be silent. I don't know, man. Okay. Dead now.
Hello, Morgan. It's time we spoke. My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real.
Shit is for, but
I'll see you. Your brother, he's sick. Good night, that's another brother.
Since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Thank you.
Damn, I wish I could quit stop doing that. Quit stop doing that. I just wish I could quit stop doing that. Yeah. Quit stop. Gotta get used to this. Ooh. Crack. I didn't even have my hand on the keyboard. I took my hand off the keyboard to adjust to myself, and that thing jumped out of nowhere. Scared the bejesus out of me. Scared the bejesus out of me. Oh, there's the key card. Ah. Yeah, I got the key card sign. Ooh. Come on, get some. Get some. Ooh. Ooh, there's another one out there. There's another one out there. These little things are scary. Oh, crap. Crap. Those things are a little bit nerve-wracking. All right. What was that? All right, then.
That was a phantom. Type in Anthrophantasmus. Keep moving.
You know, this is reminding me a lot of BioShock, actually. G repair. But I can't repair. I have to have a repair. I cannot repair. Okay, okay, okay. Well, there are some parts over here. Look at this. Whoa, come on. See a health bar or anything, so I don't know if I'm injured or I'm not injured. I still can't repair that, so I guess I'm going deeper in. I still can't figure out why I would. What's this? All right, so now I have two of these, but I don't see. Thank you. my. A whole bunch of those little buggers. I do not know. Oh wow, did you see the shadow? Man, this is a pretty creepy game. I'm on board. Can I get in there?
Morgan, there, in the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
Whoa, where the hell am I?
Someone said we're evacuating. Robert?
Shh. Hang on. Someone's coming.
Damn. Well, I do not know which one of these to pick. Oh, there's my health right there. Forty-five of 100. Whoa. Wow.
I knew you would pick that. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Well, let's go back and fix the thing first. For spare parts, huh? Yeah, I need six spare parts for that. Gonna be, son. Ooh. You want some more of it? Whoa. Oh, he went through there. Whoa. That can't be good. Bathroom. Oh, what's this? Gee, mountain green tea. Let's drink that. Where did I see coffee? I saw coffee somewhere, or at least I thought I did. Guess we're going to the lobby. Lobby, 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 lobby. Lobby. Well, all right then. That's a pretty cool game so far. Definitely reminds me a lot of BioShock or System Shock or what was that other one?
Ready for your first real view of the world?
This is very much like a... I can't remember the name of that other one. It's a lot like BioShock as well. They only made one game, but the story ended with a, kind of a cliffhanger, like there was going to be another game, but... Oh, wow, this is wild. Look at that, dude. That's wild. What the flippin' flap, dude? Is this a well, apparently we're on a ship.
Careful. You need to get to your office. I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see. I know you have a lot of questions.
How do I I know. Wonder how I get my... Like, how do I get to, like, menus and stuff like that? Is it one of these buttons here? So it's not one of these. So... There's gotta be a way to... The whole wrench thing, too. It's another thing. Let's see here. So there's like a map in the game. Executive offices on third floor. Is that where I just came from?
Good morning, Talos. Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
That gun doesn't work very good at all. Load previous save. Load last saved game. Take that right now.
Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
remember how to look at my status. I use this. Enter to move, F to transfer. Transfer where?
1964. After the 1980 to 1994, geopolitical developments were 2025. The Transtar Board of Directors 2030. Talos One becomes fully operational, representing a monument of private space industry. The first neuromod is released, allowing for dramatic enhancement to the human mind and body.
I can't figure out how to use the, you can't select it here. There we go. That's a little better. Damn it.
Nineteen sixty-three, a top secret cold.
to your office is 0451.
I gotta get something to write down the passcode there. So it's okay. Moving on. Still haven't figured out how to
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation. Hi, May. Hmm.
See, this doesn't tell you how to use it. I wasn't paying attention. I've got 4 mods. I haven't paid no attention. How to use it. So. What does that mean? Said, do not. Where's that video? Does it go in here?
Well, Morgan, tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Now, your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
I gotta figure out how to use these. See if I can figure this out real quick. Stand by. Yeah, I don't know how to pull that up, dude. Alright, well, I still haven't figured it out. Camera's on, dear.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
inventory. There we go. There we go. Wonder if it's okay. Let me go. Let me hit backspace. Now I know what it is. Let me see if it's. Yep. There we go. All right. Thank you. Okay, so I finally figured out how to use the neuro mods and all that stuff, so there's a good good deal, and I still can't whatever that is. Whatever that is, I don't know what it is. Alright, so I think we're good.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
Oh, that's me. Damn, okay. Attacked me when I went in here, man. I didn't see nothing.
Scanning target, no type of material detected. Debug build version 0.7.6. Verbose on. Error. Attitude adjustment required.
shit. Well, pretty cool game. Definitely liking this better. But I think we're going to have to call it quits right here, guys. Anybody out there who watched the stream, sure do appreciate it. And we'll catch you the next time we catch you. Thanks for watching.